Hi, I'm Zoey Deutch, and I play Rose Hathaway in Vampire Academy Blood Sisters. And here I have a question from Kiana, who asks, do you have any stories to share or funny or awkward moments that have happened on set so far? I'm glad she says stories plural, because I have many awkward and embarrassing stories to tell. The first one that comes to mind was a few weeks back when we were shooting the scene in which Natalie turns Strigoi. It's a fight sequence. And I kind of like was super into it, and I was dramatically like running backwards, which, by the way, is really very difficult. You should try it. And I just fell back like straight onto my tailbone, and all you see is like these like awkward legs like in the air just flailing about. So that was pretty embarrassing, especially because there were all these like amazing stunt people around me, and I was like in so much pain. So that was bad. 2 days ago, I was in the makeup trailer, and a moth came in, a really large, large moth. This is the least badass story in the world, by the way, but the moth came in. It was very, very large. it's a moth right there, actually. And I got up, very girly-like, and my skirt just fell off completely, and everyone saw. So that's me. Mm-hmm. Those are two fun ones for you.
I don't know about you, but my school can get a little insane.
Yeah, we got a situation.
Most of us stay up all night, and all of us think that we'll live forever. If we survive graduation, that is.
Thanks.
What are friends for?
Blood is family. Blood is pain, and blood is death.